Here we are in Penarth on our way to Pier 64. We've heard a lot about this place, so we're very excited to check it out, and hopefully, if we can find it, let you know what we think about it. Where can you find pleasure? Search the world for treasure. Learn science, technology. Where can you begin to make your dreams all come true? On the land or on the sea? Where can you learn to fly, play in sports or skin dive, study oceanography? Okay, so here we are at Pier 64. It's a little intimidating to walk into because when we came, they seem to have a lot of Lamborghinis in the car park. So once you get past that hurdle, it's actually a really, really nice place. And they're really friendly. As you can see, they'll even provide you the blanket if it's cold. But today's actually a really nice day, and it's a great day to come and hang out in the marina, look at a few boats, and enjoy a drink or two. The cocktails aren't bad. This G&T, for example, is one of the best we've had since we started this whole Cardiff Confidential series. And looking at the menu, it's not too pricey. It's the kind of place you could probably come on maybe Friday night and just have like a relaxed meal and walk around the marina, look at a few boats and experience, you know, a life a little bit away from the city centre. Hey, all you students out there, it seems Cardiff University has its own boat, we just noticed. So if you can manage to persuade someone to let you have a go, come down to Pier 64 because it seems to be the place to do that. We were a little surprised by Pier 64. I mean, it's kind of hard to find, it's a bit out of the way. Once you get here, it's really worth the effort. It's not too pricey, and the clientele may look a bit scary, but they're actually really nice. And the service is excellent, and yeah, we couldn't recommend it enough.